See, I already told you about the command structure. The objective is to, it is in anticipation. This crisis command, crisis response command has been made with the objective of responding to any crisis in future. It is in anticipation of a crisis, a bigger crisis than what exists today. Okay, we don't know how the future will hold, how long the lockdown is going to be. So in anticipation of that, we have formed this command, crisis response command.
So what will be
the structure is the commander of the crisis response command is the IGP, Inspector General of Police, rank officer. Then we have two deputy crisis response commanders, that is DIG rank. And then we have about five SPs who are assistant crisis response commanders. Then among each SP, there are number of officers of additional SP, inspector, sub-inspector, and down the line, who will be the support team for helping in managing the command structure.